What is a successful practice when a person is constantly doing mean or hurtful things to you? What would you do? Please make him understand first. You tell him, you are continuously doing very mean, hurtful things to me. Explain to him. If he understands and moves with his life and not disturbing you, great. If not, take the next level actions like legally protecting yourself, socially protecting yourself, and you have all the right to protect yourself. Hinduism gives a clear method, Sama, Veda, Dana, Danda in Sanskrit. It means first trying to be settling through understanding. Peaceful method. Next, if not, make giving him the understanding of fear. See, first, try to do it through peaceful process. Second, tell him if he is not ready to come for peace, he is going to be in danger. Third, tell him if he comes to peace, he is going to be in peace. Show the peace side, the greed part. If all the three are not working, go for the action to defend yourself, to protect yourself. Four step. First, just peaceful conversation. Second, showing him the fear side. If you are hurting me, it is going to be hurting you. Third, the greed side. If we are peaceful, we can be helping each other, supporting each other, growing together. Fourth, if all the three are not working, going for the action of protecting yourself. This is the Hindu way of responding when somebody hurts you, constantly doing mean or hurtful things to you. Let you all achieve, experience, live, express, radiate, share, and explore in eternal bliss. Nityananda.
Nityananda Dhyanapeetam, Nityananda Nagar, off Mysore Road, Bidadi, Bangalore, 562-109. Contact 0974220331. www.nityananda.org. www.youtube.com/lifebliss foundation.